Hello students. So today we have got English lecture. Today we'll do lesson number 3.4 and the name of the lesson is Sushutra. That is a peep into the past. So in your textbook, page number 64. Now we'll do about this new topic. Sushutra. Now I'll just introduce what you are going to study in this lesson. Sushutra was an ancient Indian physician known as the main author of Sushutra Samhita. So who was Sushutra? He was an ancient Indian physician. Physician means like a doctor or something. A text on medicine and surgery. So what is Sushutra Samhita? Is a text, a book written on medicine and surgery. He is known as the founding father of surgery. His teacher Shalihotra. So who was Sushutra's teacher? His teacher was Shalihotra. So you can see in the picture. Was the founder of veterinary medicine. What you mean by veterinary? Veterinary means what? A doctor who treats animals, who take care of animals. Founder of veterinary medicine. So now students, please pay attention. We'll do part one. Sushutra was indeed a bright student of veterinary medicine. So who was Sushutra? He was a bright student of veterinary medicine. His teacher Shalihotra one decided to test him. So his teacher Shalihotra, what he decided? He decided, I will give a small test to Sushutra. See, here he is. He asked Sushutra what all he would need to perform a surgery on a wonderful horse. You know what you mean by surgery? To do an operation of an animal. Which animal is mentioned over here? Horse. So one day his teacher Shalihotra asked Sushutra what all things we require to perform a surgery on a wonderful horse. Sushutra very quickly listed down all the instruments and the medicine that would be needed. So what Sushutra did, he listed all the name of instruments and medicines that would require to perform a surgery. Three things are missing, Shalihotra said. So his teacher said that three things are missing before doing a surgery. Confused, Sushutra looked at him. Now Sushutra was confused. Confused that what my teacher wants extra information. I will give you a week to find them, Shalihotra consoled. So what Shalihotra told, his teacher told, I will give you 1 week. What else you require to perform a surgery? Curious to find out what those three things were, Sushutra observed his teacher carefully for the next 1 week. So Sushutra was very confused that what three things you require. So for 1 week, Sushutra kept on observing his teacher how he does and surgery. Before operating the horse, Shalihotra observed every part of the house, and then Sushutra found the first missing thing. Now see, before operating the house, Shalihotra observed every part of the horse. So what Shalihotra did, he kept on observing what his teacher was doing. And then Sushutra found the first missing thing, and he found the first answer. A good veterinary should have an eagle's eye. So a good doctor of animal should have an eagle's eye. Then Shalihotra treated the animal as if it were his own, balancing science and compassion equally. So what Shalihotra did before treating the horse, he was balancing science and compassion. And lo, Sushitla found a second rule. Second rule means what? Yes, Sushitla found the second answer. See, over here, you can see in the picture how Shaliutra taking care of the animals. So what you require, compassion means love for animals. A good veterinary should have a lion's heart. So a good animal doctor should have a lion's heart. Shaliutra helped the horse recover after the surgery. After the surgery means what? After the operation. Shaliutra helped the horse to get well fast. Sushitla came to know that a good veterinary should have a mother's touch. And after the surgery, what is important? A mother's touch. Later in his life, Sushitla wrote a book on surgery. So when Sushitla became a good animal doctor, he wrote a book on surgery. Now, see students, in part 1, what we have seen over here, veterinary medicine. Now, what do you mean by veterinary medicine? Relating to the medical or surgical treatments of animals. So here, veterinary means what? Taking care of animals, their medicine, that their surgery is called veterinary. Surgery. What do you mean by surgery? Operation. Then, over here, you can see eagle's eye. Now, what do you mean by eagle's eye? A close watch, noticing all details. That is called eagle's eye, to keep on looking very carefully what your teacher is doing. That is called eagle's eye. Now, compassion. Compassion means what? Strong feeling of sympathy for those who are suffering. So those who are in pain, we have to show them sympathy. We have to show them a love. Then, lion's heart. Lion's heart means what? Someone who is very brave to do a surgery. What you require, you should have a lion's heart. You should be very brave before doing an operation. And mother's touch. Mother's touch means what? Loving, caring too. So, for example, when you're not keeping well, who takes care of you? Your mother's touch. Mother's touch take care of you. So students, hope so you have understood part 1 of the lesson Sushitla. Thank you, students.